Happy Saturday. I hope you're enjoying your weekend. We're off to a big warm-up for today. We're starting in the 60s and 70s this morning and pretty muggy out there. We'll race through the 70s and 80s and make it into the low 90s by your lunch hour. We'll hit 96 for an afternoon high. It feels like our heat index temperature is closer to 105 degrees this afternoon when you consider that humidity. There's only isolated chances for showers and thunderstorms this afternoon. Let's walk through them hour by hour. After 2 p.m., we'll have partly cloudy skies and the sea breeze will be pushing in along I-95 and just to the west of I-95, so we have about a 20% chance for a shower to form to the west of I-95 between 2 and 4 p.m. We have better chances for showers along Highway 301 and to the west of Highway 301 during that later afternoon and early evening hours. Any storms that develop along I-75 especially could have some strong gusty winds and excessive lightning. Very hot out there this afternoon, 96 degrees with isolated storms, only a 20% chance for rain along I-95, a 30% chance for rain along I-75. We have a slightly better chance for rain as we finish off your weekend there. On Sunday, we have 30% chances for afternoon showers and thunderstorms. Monday, we're back down to 20%. It looks like Tuesday will be the rainiest afternoon this week with 40% chances for showers and thunderstorms with a hot and dry spell to end your work week there with afternoon chances for rain only around 20% and afternoon highs around 96. I'm meteorologist Rebecca with your instant weather update.